Alright, okay, there you go.
Go look up a video of Chuck Norris shooting a motherfucking elephant gun. That bitch put him on his ass.
Yeah, Chuck Norris, he shot one. Up motherfuckers did, actually.
Sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back.
I gotta get me an elephant gun.
Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
Don't make me go back to him.
Terence O'Dowd is not a good man. And you're not the first folks he sent.
I think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
He will have sent men to watch you people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
Here's our wagon.
Don't make me go back to him. Let me search these dudes real quick. Give me some loot. I need some more motherfucking bullets.
They killed them all.
Hold on, bro. Get my horse. Get my horse. I was wondering. I thought you was other nigga. I was gonna pull that nigga out. Come on. I think you only gonna be able to shoot your pistol, so that's just a heads up. Why don't you let me pull my gun out?
If we die, we'll die together.
Really? It won't let me pull my gun out. Come on, bro. What the fuck? Man, they tripping. How can I not shoot? What the fuck is going on, bro? My shit is acting weird. Oh shit! Damn, my horse dead. Oh, she came back. She came back. Who died? What the fuck, bro?
Please, you got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Bro, I can't pull out my fucking gun for some reason. What the fuck?
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks.
I'm gonna kill you.
Have a heart. Please.
I'm gonna kill you, motherfucking head.
I can't do it. Don't make me go back to him.
Terrence O'Dowd is not a good man.
Fucking them up, boy. Get down, lay down, get down. Blowing your shit off. I kill your horse, nigga. Don't follow me. Fuck you thought. These niggas think shit sweet. I'm blowing arms off in it. Give a fuck. That shit hurt. Ooh, you lucky. Lay your dumb ass down. Come on, horse. Off your horse. Huh, bro?
Yeah, what?
You fell off your horse or something?
I jumped on my horse and it fell to the ground.
Damn, he dragging that boy. I gotta get me some more shotgun shells.
Bro, how you gonna run up on the side of me and shoot me?
Yeah, nigga.
Well, would you look at that?
Oh, you brought her back. Oh, Allison. Allison, I hope you're okay. I have been so worried, my angel. Oh, this is the happiest moment of my whole life.
Ain't that fine? You still gotta pay him.
Well, of course. Of course. My sweet love. My sweet, sweet love. Oh, it was just a big misunderstanding between us, you see.
I hate you, Terrence O'Dowd. I hate you, and I'll go on hating you till I die.
Oh, she's deranged, but so very beautiful. Well, she's been through a lot. Here's your money. Thank you so much. Come, my sweet. Let's head for home.
Why you still got a title?
Well, that's quite something. Go on with you now.
So she keep running away from his ass. This bitch ass nigga just killed me, bro. What the fuck?
Nigga, we just got done playing with.
I don't know who the fuck. Damn. I don't know who this dude is. I think that's who it was.
Why my horse ain't here yet?
Yo ass need help, bro. Why you jump your crazy ass down? Nigga killed the horse. Get on, nigga. Your horse probably hates you. Yeah.
That ain't my horse no more. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
A dog, bro. It's a dog, man. Chill out. Where this shit at? That's a long ass way. We might have to respawn.
About this shit right here?
That shit is long. Yeah, that shit long. Hold on, nigga. I'm gonna send you an invite. Bro. Damn. Hey, bro, start up another posse. Or send me an invite to yours. I think you already got it started.
All right.
Yeah, we gotta wait for that mission to pop up.
Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. I gotta come right back.
that little ass fish, man. You already in my station, nigga.
I found that before I knew out they were gonna put me in here.
Off in the state, nigga. I'm over here on the other side of the water.
I'm
right here. Oh, no. Oh, you can see me.
I'm trying to go get my horse back.
My motherfuckers, they doing it in our driveway. Come here, bitch. Man, this hole's small, I can tell. Only caught one big fish.
baby fish.
Man. I'm trying to get another big one so I can sell that motherfucker. Yeah, I got another one, little bitch. You got your horse back?
Nope.
Where the hell you go to?
Right here.
No, I'm saying though, you had left and went off somewhere before you came to me.
Nah.
I gotta get me some bullets.
I had went inside that house.
I'm ready to get the slug around some more shit. Buying like 300 of them hoes. We gotta find a stable. Blackwater should have one. Yep, they got one.
I need to get a fishing pole.
I bought my shit with gold. Got different fishing poles?
I only got one fishing
pole. I thought.
Alright. And I gotta get the bait. They left me and shit.
Where your elephant gun? Where your elephant gun? Where your elephant gun? Pull it out, shoot it in the face. Hurry up, nigga. Hurry up. Behind you.
Oh, shit.
This nigga, bro. Bitch. Lay down, nigga. What that shotty do? Big ass grizzly bear. I'm skinning your ass. I'm gonna go sell your ass. Ain't much love now, damn it. This nigga start aiming at me instead of the This nigga be up, bruh. Hey, man, that's what been the time of your life right there. It's been waiting on right there. You know what I mean?
I know what the fuck was going on.
That was a big-ass bear. I turned the horse. Oh, shit. I turned the horse around, nigga. I just seen the motherfucker eat your ass. They go eat some free food, man.
Come on, man.
You want it? Oh, that mission popped up.
I got a treasure map.
Yeah, I've been saving them.
You don't collect them?
Yeah, I collect them, but I've been saving them. Like, I don't go to them. I'm gonna do all them hoes, like, you know what I mean, back to back.
You say collect all and shit. I got eight. Eight out of eight.
What's it to be?
I'ma just let them sit right here at the post office.
Deal. Okay. Done. Deal. Thank you for your custom.
Have a look around. But I just want to point out I got some real shiny cigars and clean tobacco behind the counter. Helps pass the time easy. That's good and fresh. Ain't gonna get fresher than that. That's good and fresh. All sorts of folks stop in here. Chief Dunbar purchases from me all the time.
Good morning.
Where you at, bro? Stable must froze him.
sorry, partner.
Got me fucked up, boy. I ain't not go puff, but I thought you were talking about Postmates. I'm just like Postmates ass. That nigga said, sorry, partner. Now, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I'll go find a motherfucking nut lobby. You knocked my head off my head, ugly motherfucker. Yeah. this shit. I ain't gonna fucking play something else.